सुंदर लग रही हैं, तो जानना चाहेंगे आज के इस फोटोशूट की कोई खास वजह क्या है उसके बारे में सबसे पहले जानना।
फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल थैंक यू सो मच फॉर योर कॉम्प्लीमेंट एंड दिस इज जस्ट अ रैंडम शूट, लाइक इट्स नॉट अ very important or something like that. It's just a portfolio shoot which we do in every 6 months, and so yes, we are doing
okay,
this.
Okay, new look, you know, naye avatar mein aayi hai, to kya kehna chahengi?
Bahut hi acha lag raha hai. I'm enjoying this shoot because I'm wearing this beautiful gown or whatever you can say, this lehenga choli or whatever by Earth by KK Kajal. She has beautiful collection and I'm wearing that only and I'm loving it actually.
Okay, iske baad kitne changes
hai? I think we are doing 5-6 changes and we have done 3-4 changes, and after this I think I will do 2 more changes. So
okay, photographers to credit dena
chahte hain, you know? Oh yeah, yeah, I have to give her credit. My photographer who's clicking, she's Maya. Maya, please come. Oh, she's wearing a shades and all. And styled by Pooja. Please come. And
Hello.
Hi.
And makeup and hair by Mahendra Gupta Dada. I always love his work and he's very good. He's good, too good, very good in his work.
Awesome, mind-blowing. Where is the
Dada?
Dada?
And also I'm shooting here at 9 Queen Studio. Since 9 years I am shooting here only, like catalogs, hoarding shoots, print shoots and everything I do here only.
So aap kya kehna chahenge, you know, ek model, as a model kitni achhi hai season?
She's like damn good in posing and all, you know.
Oh, thank you so
like
much.
Like seriously, she's too good. Now we are doing 2 more changes, like one cocktail gown, I think so. And after that, we'll do some glamour shoot.
Yeah. Okay, besides this season, you know, web series aa rahi hai. And, you know, Cannes Film Festival hai. Bahut kuch hai aane ke liye. To, kuch to jaana chahenge.
Yes, upcoming films are there. And I have just done one international film called Oh Maya. Title role I have done. 45 days ka schedule already ho chuka hai and 20 days we have to shoot more, and for that I have to go to Cannes Film Festival for the event and all on April, and I'm very excited because it's an international film and it will it's going to be released above 20 languages actually, and it's a big opportunity for me and I'm so excited. And also yes, web series is coming, Love Life and Screw Up season 2, so I'm just waiting for that. Dubbings are going on, post production is going on, so I'm quite excited. There are many more, and also I have signed movie by movie studio, movie name called Sins. There will be Randeep Hooda will be there, Chitrangada, Prakash Rajji and me. It's like a life in a metro kind of a story, and 6 stories are there and I'm playing one of the lead character in one subject. So
okay, besides, you know, Punjabi film ki aapki,
yes.
Ek to already hit ho chuki hai, and I guess ek,
yeah, I have done 3 Punjabi films and 3 already all are released actually, and I'm again I'm doing one Punjabi movie also again with movie studio only on March, and yes, couple of movies are there and I'm so excited and I'm happy.
अगर 2019 इतना कुछ आ रहा है तो सबसे ज़्यादा एक्साइटेड कौन सी फिल्म के लिए
है? सबसे ज़्यादा एक्साइटेड आई एम फॉर दिस इंटरनेशनल फिल्म बिकॉज दिस इज़ बिग अपॉर्चुनिटी फॉर मी एंड एज आई टोल्ड यू इट्स गोइंग टू बी रिलीज ऑन 20 लैंग्वेज एंड दैट्स व्हाई आई एम सो एक्साइटेड एंड दिस इज़ वेरी मे बी फॉर माई करियर इट विल बी द बेस्ट फिल्म सो
ओके तो ऑब्वियसली जानना चाहेंगे किस तरीके का किरदार होगा आपका उस फिल्म में और कैसा रोल?
दिस इज़ वेरी बोल्ड एंड इट्स सी इट्स अ इंडिपेंडेंट वुमेन्स स्टोरी हु फाइट्स विद सोसाइटी टू वो अपने टर्म्स एंड कंडीशन पे जीना चाहती है. फॉर दैट शी फाइट्स विद सोसाइटी. इट्स अ बोल्ड एंड यू नो शी राइड्स बाइक एंड शी यूज स्लैंग लैंग्वेज एंड किसी को भी मार देती है एंड शी इज़ लाइक वेरी मच बोल्ड एंड this is her story, Omaya's story, and it's very like there are many shades, you know, which I played, and I'm quite excited because this is the best character in my life, I think so, till then.
Okay, Sizzle, अगर आपकी बात की जाए तो आपको हमेशा bold, you know, bold characters में already देखा है, लोगों ने, आपके fans ने already देखा है, और इस बार भी bold, तो कोई एक ऐसा character जो अभी तक आपने नहीं निभाया हो और आप चाहती हैं अपने life में निभाना?
I don't think so, it's not only about bold, मैंने सलवार सूट वाला भी किया है, पंजाबी फिल्मों में, मैंने तीनों फिल्मों में सलवार सूट पहना था. एंड पहली मेरी बॉलीवुड फिल्म थी जो 31 अक्टूबर, उसमें अगेन मैंने सलवार सूट पहना था. या लास्ट फिल्म वॉज माई लिटिल ग्लैमर, गेम पैसा लड़की, उसमें ग्लैमर सॉन्ग्स थे, तो एक सॉन्ग ग्लैमर आते तो लोग आपको वैसे ही जानने लग जाते. जो इतने शरीफों वाले सॉन्ग आए वो किसी ने देखा नहीं. तो एंड यस, आई वॉन्ट टू डू एवरी काइंड ऑफ कैरेक्टर, आई वॉन्ट टू बी लाइक अ वर्सटाइल एक्टर, एंड आई थिंक ऑलमोस्ट एवरी कैरेक्टर आई डिड. But abhi I'm just waiting for the challenging character, whatever I'll get, like, you know, I'll accept that because I'm an actor, I have to do everything and every character. So I love like bubbly kind of character, I haven't got that. Let's see kab milti hai.
Lastly, fans se kya kehna chahiye?
Bas fans se ye kehna chahungi, aap logo ka pyar chahiye, pyar dete rahiye and khush rahiye, be positive, be happy and give so much love and support to me. Thank you so much.